nothing left to lose now.
X Squadron, report in. Y Squadron, report in. Anybody?
Here, I'm here.
Identify yourself.
ATAC.
ATAC?
Yeah.
Your launch ship's intact. Where's the regular radio op?
No, it's gone. I'm in a Galak-S fighter. Kurokawa's ship. He got hit before they launched. And I'm as good as gone. I've got a dead stick.
ATAC, I need you to concentrate. You're the last fighter left. Cycle through your systems. Let's calibrate that steering. I'm going to have you aim at the targets. Aim down. Just point the stick in the direction you want to aim. Good. Aim up. Aim at the next target. Okay, good. You're calibrated. Test fire your lasers.
Working.
Check your forward thrusters.
Thrusters, good.
Looks good. Remember, steering and thrusters work together. Now, your reverse thrusters.
Yeah, got it. Got it.
When using thrusters, a faint blue bubble around your ship shows the distance enemies can hear you. Looks like your controls are working.
Oh yeah, coming back online.
What happened?
The Imperials. The Baron's entire fleet. They were waiting for us. Hammered us the moment our fleet came out of warp. I don't know how I managed to get us out of there. I don't know if anyone else made it. Okay, I've got a read on your signal. You're, ATAC, I need you to listen and do exactly as I say.
It's bad, right? I mean, there's no way that doesn't mean I'm screwed.
Well, you're in a narrow band of asteroids surrounded by Imperial dreadnoughts. Those rocks are probably preventing them from scanning you. There's a gap in their coverage on the far side of the belt. Make it there and I can warp you back. First, I want you to head to this large asteroid. It seems to be hollow. You'll be able to use it for cover as you fly through it. I've marked it on your guidance system, so just follow the targeting arrow.
Okay, voice on the radio, I guess I'll trust you.
This voice on the radio is Beam, and I'm bringing you to the science vessel Axelios.
Okay, Beam, here's to hope.
Let's make sure your boosters are functional. Just hold down boost.
Whoa!
Watch your engine temp. You have to give it time to cool down between boosts. Adam Takamoto, Academy Class of 23.
Yeah, are you pulling up my records?
Zero confirmed kills.
Look, lady, you can confirm everything I just killed.
Okay, okay. We just haven't worked together before. Just trying to understand who you are.
I've reached a big asteroid, and there's definitely a cave system. Looks dark inside.
Well, go in and keep reporting. Your shields will absorb all but weapons-grade collisions, so don't worry about bumping into walls. You can also brake. Just hold both thrust buttons at once. Your shields will absorb initial blows. They do need time to recharge. Get hit while your shields are down and you'll take permanent health damage. You'll see your shields represented as the blue bars on your HUD. The red bars indicate your health.
A repair kit?
Good find. Your salvage unit can suck it up. Micro machines repair health you've lost in battle.
One more for me.
You've got probes between you and the exit. Take them out before they report you to the destroyers. Just keep firing and moving.
Take that! I'm out!
Good. I found missiles nearby. It's on your way. Open your map to get a sense of it.
Just in time. Missiles are back online.
More probes. Be ready to take them out.
Probe spotted.
Test your missiles on them. Hold the missile button to open the targeter. Hold the targeter over enemies to build missile locks. Keep holding to lock on more missiles. Release to fire.
Boom!
Okay, I've set up the beacon. Get to it and get out.
Oh, sweet, sweet freedom.
Don't get too cocky. The beacon signal rings out loud and clear, and there's a good chance they'll have sent someone to investigate.
Not to mention all these dreadnoughts! Beam, they're getting closer.
Well, so are you.
Stingray, he's guarding the beacon.
Looks like Imperials got here first. Take him out!
Human, here!
All clear, let's go. Ka-ching!
You made it back. I can't believe it. You killed at least.
I have a plan. Fight the Imperials, strike at their heart.
Atak, you're the only pilot left.
What?
After the ambush, the fleet. They're all gone. And our ship, the Axelios, is running out of water, power, oxygen.
Did you signal for help?
Our long-range communications and navigation are offline.
That's bleak. That's tough. I don't know what you'll do.
You're our only hope for survival. Can you keep us alive while I get our systems back online?
Okay, I may be a new pilot, but lucky for you, I'm amazing. You can count on me.
I will. Fingers crossed. I'm getting a signal.
SOS, SOS. I was attacked by White Tusken and pinned in a cave behind an overreactive Imperial turret. My shields are fried and I need extraction.
That's Crash. Atak, get ready for your first mission.
Right.
Okay, there's a vessel in the area ahead. Find and escort my friend, Crash, and I'll open a warp point.
Exactly who is this friend?
A mercenary mechanic.
Never trust a mercenary beam.
This mercenary can make us weapons.
Fine. I'll suspend my disbelief. Right up the tailpipe. Beam's mechanic friend Crash.
Is this unclear?
Oh no, Beam. I understand. I understand everything. And that's mine. Dead bug! Hey, Beam. What kind of person is Crash?
He's a bit of a hermit. Keeps to himself. Likes the stuff he likes.
Do you think he'll like me?
Why not?
SOS, SOS. Calling any neutral parties within broadcast range. I am scuttled and require someone to take out an Imperial turret as we hold up in this cave. I can reward you with weapons and parts.
Take that!
Ladies, I got him!
I'm hit! My shield!
SOS, SOS. Requesting assistance. I'm pinned in a cave with downed shields by an Imperial turret. Take that turret out for me, and I'll give you the best weapon in my stash. Deals on everything else, too. SOS, SOS. I need emergency extraction from this stupid cave. I'm pinned behind an overzealous Imperial turret, and my shield reactor is fried. Requesting immediate assistance. You will be rewarded.
See ya. Money in the bank.
Don't make any sudden moves, pirate.
I'm not a pirate.
Crash, it's Beam.
Beam? Holy heck, is your timing great. Get me out of here.
Aim to make a deal?
Name your price.
Trade for trade and a trip home to Earth.
Signed and sealed.
Then I'll spin up a warp beacon. Your new home, sweet home. Good work, Atak. Crash has parked himself below decks and wants to talk with you before you head out.
What am I heading out for?
You're going to pick up the black box of a fighter lost in the ambush.
Got it.
Hey, thanks for the pickup back there. Here, I'd like to reward you. A big pile of salvage. It's as good as cash this far from civilization. In exchange, I'll fix up your ship with the goodies I come across. Why don't you buy one now? Pleasure doing business with you. Move on and let's get it equipped. Any weapon upgrades you get, you gotta equip. Your main laser is modular and will shift radically based on what you get your hands on. It's on the ship and you're good to go.
I've got two signals for you to hunt down.
Beam, how'd you pick these up?
Crash had started salvaging parts from the battle. He offered it up.
Hey, I provide a valuable service to the community.
We're in desperate straits, Atak.
Here he is. Death is upon you.
I find the signal, we rescue the pilot, and we all head home happy, right?
It's nice to help, but no. Realistically, we're the only survivors.
Then why am I doing this?
Well, we can pick up clues to the Imperial fleet's movement after the battle. Not to mention, we need the spare parts.
Arrogant fish face, coming in hot! Shields down!
New one, good dog!
So, you were poking around the battle site, Crash?
Yeah, don't worry, kid. There were a lot more dead Imperials than Alliance, trust me.
Really?
No, I'm just trying to make you feel better.
Ah, well, a hug works too, you know? Oh, that's gonna smell. Space junk. One less bug.
Ow, sharp! No shields. Shields blown!
They smell bad on the outside. Nice.
My shields are blown! Receiving fire!
Ah, damn bugs! Boom!
Taking damage!
Another one down!
Shields out!
Here's the first piece. And stingrays have gotten here first.
Let the wildlife soften them up before you get too involved, ATAC. Excellent. That was a juke module. And it's in good shape, and your ship installed it. Try it out.
Whoa, this is good.
Right. The juke lets you leapfrog projectiles, missiles, enemies, small rocks.
Ah!
Use it to dodge, and use it often.
Got.
I've got two signals for you to hunt down.
Beam, how'd you pick these up?
Crash had started salvaging parts from the battle. He offered it up.
Hey, I provide a valuable service to the community.
We're in desperate straits, ATAC.
Taking Imperial fire!
Ooh, he wasn't bad. I find the signal, we rescue the pilot, and we all head home happy, right?
It's nice to help, but no. Realistically, we're the only survivors.
Then why am I doing this?
Well, we can pick up clues to the Imperial fleet's movement after the battle. Not to mention, we need the spare parts.
Money in the bank.
Gosh.
So, you were poking around the battle site, Crash?
Yeah, don't worry, kid. There were a lot more dead Imperials than Alliance, trust me.
Really?
No, I'm just trying to make you feel better.
Ah, well, a hug works too, you know? Peace. And stingrays have gotten here first.
Let the wildlife soften them up before you get too involved, ATAC. Excellent. That was a juke module. And it's in good shape, and your ship installed it. Try it out.
Whoa, this is good.
Right. The juke lets you leapfrog projectiles, missiles, enemies, small rocks. Use it to dodge, and use it often.
those shields! Let's do this!
I'm reading more Imperial signals, and clustered around the other wreck.
What? Can they pick up the tracking signal too?
Well, yeah. It's encrypted, but our enemies can still see where it's coming from.
Well, that's dumb.
Laws of physics. Sorry.
That is a dead bug! Shield's blown! Yes. Lock and load. Gross. Yes. Shields out. Oh, it is on. No shields. I got him! Shield's blown!
Don't bite me!
I see the target. It's a dark, cuboid object.
Read it clear. Grab the black box, Atak.
A hammerhead? They're taking this seriously.
Make sure to juke over his shots and keep moving.
Luck next time. Dead bug! Got it!
Hold on tight and I'll get you out.
Yes. Outside.
Yes.
Bam! Shields down.
Yes.
No shields. Shields out.
Analysis of the recovered data from the ambush is finished, and...
What did we learn?
That we may have a rescue operation on our hands. The recovered data shows squad member Red 3 making a micro jump to these coordinates.
Hawk?
With luck, he'll be there for pickup. I've marked the spot. This is our first best hope.
I'm hit!
Yes!
Can't get hit again.
Receiving fire! Where are you?
Target destroyed.
Ah!
Oh, that's gonna smell.
My shield!
Put the fighting to the big boys. Can't take another hit like that. Ooh. One less bug.
Ka-ching!
Show yourself! Found it!
Stupid Empire!
You can't kill me!
Oh, well played!
Next time.
Well, it's part of a ship. This does not look good, Beam.
You're right. Okay, those were pieces of Hawk's ship. They're still networked with the rest of his ship, deeper in the cave. And it looks like your ship has fixed its strafe module using those pieces. Hold strafe to apply lateral thrust to your present heading. Use it to circle targets while keeping a bead on them. Strafe, like reverse thrust, can be combined with boost. Now head deeper.
What?
Beam, I think we've got a problem.
Oh?
I pick up Hawk. How do I get him home? The ship only seats one.
He'll just have to sit on your lap.
What? My delicate lap?
Where's the amateur hour?
Stop running now!
Damn you and your empire!
Ooh, you look bad. Nice. Yes. Awesome! Upgrade! Go, go! And that's mine.
Be extremely careful, Atak. You can't let that sentinel get close.
Not planning to.
It'll take more than that.
Fighting to the big boys. Time.
Huh?
feel that pain.
Raiders.
Contact. Take that. Contact.
Ooh, he wasn't bad. Money in the bank. Yes.
I'm sorry about your friend, Atak.
Thanks, Beam. Returning to the Axelios.
Bugs, but Atak, the space ahead is crawling with bugs.
Yeah, I'd rather not.
I need you to find their cave and destroy them so the Axelios can pass safely through.
Beam, I hate bugs.
Then you should have no problem killing them.
I'm at the cave and there are bugs.
Squish them.
Is a dead bug. Ka-ching!
Thank you.
Gotcha. And that's mine. All bugs are gone.
Copy. Return to the warp point.
Shields blown!
Yes!
Free ATAC at the warp point.
Copy. Bringing you in. ATAC, I think I found a way of getting navigation online.
That's good news.
There's a power signature that maps to the ship. Interesting thing, though. It's moving.
That's bad news.
If you find it, we can warn Earth in time.
That's great news! I can be the biggest hero of all time!
Yep, absolutely.
is the power signature moving?
Could be a couple things. It could be drifting quickly through space. It could be...
inside a giant bug?
Oh, probably not. Definitely not.
Yeah, how do you know?
I just do.
Take a hit!
I'm getting a bad feeling there was a bug ahead. What if it's White Tusk?
It's not a bug, and White Tusk is a myth.
White Tusk. The all-white bug. White as a ghost.
It's just floating in space, no bugs.
Huh? Shields down!
See ya! It's totally gonna be inside a bug.
No, it isn't. You need to focus. Repeat after me. ATAC, Killer Bug Slayer.
ATAC, Killer Bug Slayer.
And Savior of Earth.
Too much beam. On the outside.
Stupid Empire!
Yeah! Oh, gosh! Woo! Yes!
Boom!
I got him. Oh, not on the show. Shields down.
You're near the power signature.
It is White Tusk Beam. I told you he was real. No shields.
Ow, sharp.